FL Studio comes with a variety of different effects, and we're going to take a look at some here. You want your music to sound unique and stand out, so using effects in a creative way will give you that result. So let's take a look at how we can make use of certain effects like the Fruity Love filter to introduce some originality in your arrangement.
I have a very simple arrangement over here, which is drums, chords, and bass. Let's have a quick listen to this. Alright, so let's see how we can make use of a variety of different effects to make this sound a bit more exciting. So in the mixer, I'm going to solo the chords part over here. And let's see what we can do to spice up this chords part. On slot 1 here, I'm going to start off with adding a vintage chorus effect. That already adds this nice detuning and warmth to the sound. I'm going to click on presets here and choose a specific preset. Let's try Juno 6 mode 2. There is a mix control on this effect itself, but if the effect does not have a mix control, you can adjust this knob here to blend in the unprocessed sound alongside the processed sound. I'm going to set this at 100%. Alright, on slot 2 here, let's load in the Fruity Love filter. So the Fruity Love filter is a very complex filter. There are 8 different filters and they can be used in really interesting combinations. Right now, just this first filter is active. Let's go into the presets here and look for something interesting. Let's try this EF low pass. Not bad. Let's try another one, PC low pass. You can see here a specific pattern has been created to modulate this cutoff knob. All right, let's hear that with everything else. We can take this a step further by loading in the gross beat effect. The gross beat effect is a very complex effect that can create very interesting volume modulation or time and even pitch modulation. I'll try one of these presets for volume modulation. I like this, get this quarter note gating effect. Let's try some of the time effects here. So you notice how the playback jumps back and forth in time, and towards the end we have this really cool pitch shifting effect. Alright, I like this, I'm gonna keep this. Now let's do something with that bass. On slot 1 here, I'm gonna load in the Fruity Blood Overdrive. So this is a distortion effect, very simple effect. I'm just gonna increase the preamp here. And you can hear how thick that makes the bass. I'm going to bring the volume down as it's getting a little loud. And on the second slot, let's load in another love filter. And this time from the presets over here, I'll choose the Sidechain low frequency preset under the special category. This will give us that classic pumping effect that's very common in EDM music. Let's have a listen to this. Now, if I was to turn off these effects and play back the original, that's what it sounded like. And now with all the effects. We've really transformed this simple little sequence. So definitely spend some time playing around with all the different effects you get here in FL Studio, and also playing around with the different presets you get over here.